Hello! In this presentation of Nature Time, we will travel back in time to meet the dinosaur Compsognathus. It was a small, bipedal, carnivore dinosaur. It belonged to the order Savrisia and to the suborder Theriopoda. It lived about 150 million years ago in the early Tithonic stage of the late Jurassic era, in the region where Europe is today. Paleontologists have found two well-preserved fossils, one in Germany in the 1850s by Josef Oberdorfer in Solnhofen, Bavaria, and the other in France more than a century later in 1972, a Cagnier near the city of Nice. It was initially thought to be the size of a chicken because of the first fossil that was found in Germany. But after the second fossil in France, it is considered to be the size of a turkey. Until the 80s and 90s, Compsognathus was the smallest known dinosaur and was considered the closest relative to the early bird Archaeopteryx. In fact, some scientists believe that the skin of Compsognathus was covered in feathers. It is estimated that its weight was about 1 to 3.5 kilos. Its main characteristics were its big eyes in relation to the skull, which was very elegant, so it was named after it, from the Greek words kompsos, which means elegant, and gnathos, which means jawbone. Also a special feature was its long back limbs and its long tail, which was used to balance while moving. Its front limbs were smaller than its back, with three fingers adding in solid claws so it could grab its prey. Scientists, being almost certain, have concluded that it hunted small vertebrates. It did it thanks to its sharp eyesight and the ability to accelerate very fast and reach faster speed than a lizard. We believe that you liked meeting Compsognathus, so we invite you to meet other dinosaurs presented by our channel Nature Time. If you liked our presentation, please click on subscribe and like.